I say we blow the wall open. See what...
Got one down over here.
All clear. Let's see what we've got here. Where were we? Anyway, like I was saying, have you always worked alone? Mostly. How old were you when you started? Young. Learned quickly enough I needed to let people think they were getting their way, and then I could get the upper hand. Too subtle for me. I always preferred the direct approach. Yeah, whatever works, I say. Might be more guards over there, yeah? Hey, look. Shiva's axe.
Shiva. Who's the god of destruction, right?
Yes, but maybe not in the way you're thinking.
Not literal destruction, then?
That, but also in a more positive sense, like losing the ego, ditching bad habits.
Shedding old attachments.
Exactly.
This should do the trick. There. Okay. Going. Going. Let's get inside. Salah versus the tiger.
Doesn't seem like a fair fight.
Salah won, actually. He was protecting his guru and killed the animal in one blow. It's where the name Hoi Salah comes from. Hoi, meaning strike, in their language.
Well, I'll learn something new today.
There'll be a quiz later. In. Water's fine. I mean, don't drink it.
No one.
The whole complex is flooded. Let's find a way out. They've left their climbing gear.
They should come in handy.
Correction. Our climbing gear. Okay?
Slightly deaf, but I'm good. Good.
Let's keep moving. Oh my.
What the hell is this?
Okay, let's see what this does.
That statue moved.
Well, let's see how this goes. Well, I'll be going to hell. That's elaborate. Oh shit. Statue moved again. Out getting walloped by an axe. Hurts a little. Hey, you. Wanna give it a shot? Not paying you nearly enough. I think that did it. Come on over.
Coming.
Oh, for goodness sake. Three statues, with two different symbols now. A star, and rings. They're all Hoi Salah's sons. I like your statues better. Son of a bitch!
Comes down.
Right. I see that now. Oh, felt that one whiz by.
Okay, what next?
You see the symbol on the pillars and the symbol on the axe are the same? I did. Close, but not close enough. Almost there.
Right, you got it. Come on over.
Not
right behind you.
Figured we had one more to go. How did you know that? Everything always comes in threes. Creature of habit.
Wins by
fresh air. Here we go. Guess this will be a picture of an X.
Good guess. Oh, this one's a bit trickier. Nice to see you, Shiva.
Right. Let's turn the water on.
Well, well. What's to say it's not different this time? What if it's fire or something?
You're messing with me.
I'm totally messing with you.
Here we go.
Mm-hmm. I'm a little disappointed it wasn't fire.
Another waterfall.
Yeah. It's 2 out of 3 now.
Marcelo went to an absurd amount of trouble to hide the tusk.
Well, the tusk was the symbol of Hoysala dominance, representing their wealth and their might.
A nice trophy for the Persians.
Yeah. My dad always thought that the tusk was something even greater, though.
Your dad was after the tusk?
Oh, my dad was obsessed with it. He spent every day and night researching it. All our money wasted on fruitless expeditions.
Heard that one before.
Ugh.
So what came of it?
I don't know. Well, he sent me and my mum away. He said it was no longer safe. And off to Australia we went. And now here I stand, on the outskirts of Halabadoo. That's pretty funny.
And the last fort's resting in the lake bed. So that's the one with the bow.
Australia. Your accent makes sense now.
Yeah.
Fraser's not exactly an Indian surname either.
It was my mum.